A manhunt is happening in Gwinnett County after a violent encounter at a gas station. Police tell us 27-year-old Yago Reyes held a knife to another man's neck during a fight at a Shell gas station on Pleasant Hill Road in Duluth. Investigators say Reyes got away with the man's backpack and may be connected to some other robberies in the area.